they just don't flinch. They don't blink. I don't think they're perfect, but I think they do a phenomenal job of holding one another accountable when they know that we are not playing to the recipe that we have to play to. And I think they are so aware of what we have to do that when we're not doing that, they're chirping at one another in the right way. And I think so much of what we're doing doesn't show up here. I think this is a byproduct of what's happening prior to tip.